السلام عليكم.
عليكم السلام.
This is a Greek Christian Orthodox Church, belongs to the Greek Orthodox Patriarchate in Jerusalem, and the name Saint John the Baptist. Here you can see when John baptized Jesus in the Jordan River. You can see the Jordan River coming down. Jesus, he's standing and he's waiting from John to baptize him. Jesus asked from John to baptize him, and in the Orthodox Church, the Orthodox priest baptized the little children, the little babies, with the same way. It means the Orthodox priest put his hand on their heads, saying the praise, and after, in a pot full of water named Kolymbithra, and it means the Jordan River, like John baptized Jesus in the Jordan River. When the priest put the child in the pot with full water, says, in the name of God, up the children, in the name of Son, up, in the name of the Holy Spirit. Here you can see the angels coming from the sky, from the God, and the Holy Spirit like a bird. All this you can see named iconostasi. Iconostasi only in the Orthodox Church, nowhere else. No in other church, only in the Orthodox Church. The Orthodox, here the painting of this church is from 1853, the oldest one. The newest, the rest one is the newest, and this is before 35 years. Now I have to say some things about St. John the Baptist board. An angel came to his father. His father was a priest, and the angel said to his father named Zacharias that your wife is going to born a child named Ioannis. Zacharias doesn't believe it because his wife was overage and it was impossible for her to born. The angel said to him, because you don't believe it, you lost your voice until the boy born. It means 9 months silence for Zachariah until the boy born. There you can see Elizabeth, wife, Zachariah's wife. She has just born the little John, and his father, Zacharias, writing his name in a book. The name is Ioannis. The name that the angel has given to him when he came to prepare Zacharias about St. John the Baptist born. And here you can see how John died. In Israel, when the king was Antipas, his daughter Salome dancing very well to a party in the palace. And after this, the king wanted to give her a present for her dancing. Salome asked her mother, the queen Herodiada, and she said, ask for present John head. The queen doesn't like him, John, because he was telling to her, you have to change your life, you are not living like a queen, you have to be honest to the people and to the king. So the queen find the right time to revenge John. John get inside in the prison. A few days later, a soldier cut his head. Over there, you can see Salome. She's waiting and holding a plate to take St. John the Baptist's head like a present for her dancing. Here, there is a little bones from his head, St. John the Baptist, and we have five times lost his head and five times find again. Here we have another saint, he named Panagiotis. This is Greek name, and the saint came from the Greece when the Greece was a slave in the Turkey people. When the saint Panagiotis came here, visit a Muslim temple. Musulmani after this wanted to become him also Muslim, but he doesn't refuse his faith, Greek Christian Orthodox. When he came here, he was wearing this clothes, the traditional dressing for the men from Greece. After this, because he doesn't refuse his faith, the Musulmani people taking him in Jaffa Gate and killing him by cutting his head like St. John the Baptist. It happened in Jerusalem 1820. When the saint came here, he was very young, about 25 years old, and 1 year later, after his death, the Greece make revolution against to the Turkey people, and the saint Panagiotis doesn't be alive to see his country to be free. Here we have his skull and the bones from his body. His memory celebrate in April every year. Here there is another icon, St. John the Baptist. When he was in Jordan River desert, and he was preparing the people to expect Jesus like Messiah. He was baptized him in the water in Jordan River, and he was saying to them that I baptize you in the water, but when Jesus came like a Messiah, he will baptize you in the Holy Spirit.
Yes, I'm Karen, there is his father at the Baptist home.
Underneath there is another church from 6th century. The church is Byzantine, and everyone can visit this church to see the oldest one church in the old city in Jerusalem. The name St. John the Baptist.
Thank you so much.